Greenfield police have arrested a teenager accused of selling illegal Glock switches. Detectives say they saw the teen hand something to someone in another car yesterday. They found a switch when they pulled over the 17-year-old suspect. They also found three illegal guns, as well as drugs and more switches at that teen's home.